Well, steakhouses appear to be recovering from the pandemic. A new study says they have maintained their overall growth pattern. The research was conducted by location data analytics company Placer.ai. It says specifically, Longhorn Steakhouse and Texas Roadhouse have bucked the trend in the overall decrease in dining out around the nation over the past 2 years. It says Longhorn finished last year with an 11% increase in December visits over the last 2 years and saw only a minimal dip in January and February during the Omicron surge. It says Texas Roadhouse has seen even greater growth. The report also says smaller chains such as Firebird's Wood-Fired Grill and the Capitol Grill are also seeing success.